When my friend and quilter, Joe Cunningham, told me that he's going to be making a quilt out of old paintings, which he's getting at thrift shops, whatever, he's going to cut them up and make a quilt out of them, art out of art. I thought, oh, well, I'd like to give him a painting, one of my old paintings to cut up. So I'm going to let him pick from three. He can take what he wants.